declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I see the blessing.
You know, it's God who always humbles us. He loves us.
We are a rata.
That's why we are see today.
That's why everyone is church.
Do you know that there are many people who wanted to see today? So the moment when you see yourself, you are still breathing. You don't have pain. You must really thank God. I want to tell you that it is good for you now to seek God when you don't have pain. Let me say, have a pain of seeking God. Let me say it again, have a pain. Right now you don't have a pain, have a pain
of seeking God.
Cause your body to have a pain when you are sick. You know that if you have not have any pain when you are seeking God, or suffocate your body when you are seeking God,
you have not seen God.
Reach a level where, you know, you have tears. Not because you want a blessing. Because most of the time, the prayers we are making are based on what we are searching. If we can check how we are praying, if we go for fasting, it's because of what you are searching. Or you want to change the situation. We have not reached a level where we lose blood by praying. We have not reached a level where we feel pain by praying. We must really seek God.
That's
why we start to seek God from now. Can you tell
anybody
that? We are trying to seek God because of we want bread. We want food. We want to change our situation. No one has ever said, I want to seek God because I want His will. If we reach that level where we see God because we want His will, God will also tell us how we can live. The formula that makes you to live makes you to conquer all. If God tells you, you must live this way. If we can reach a level where God tells you, with His voice, not with your mind, and say, fast 3 days. If He start to guide you,
He start to speak with you with His voice,
you found your life. Many times we are presuming our lives. We are trying to think we have to live this way. And most of the time, the lives that we are living, we are copying other people. I'm telling you, you cannot be in Charis and remain the same. I'm telling you. Check yourself 3 years ago. Because we are trying to preach the issue of His will, not our
will.
This is the time that you stop asking God things. You start asking God's direction. How many of you are going to do that? Direction of life.
God,
tell me how do you want to Tell me how I supposed to live.
Modimo mpo tshere ke teke pile ka mogwamang.
Guide me.
Ntlate.
Not because you want bread.
Iseng ka ronya ka tsa oja.
Not because you want money.
Iseng ka ronya ka tshelete.
The mistakes we are doing now.
Ke di poso tshere di yangana jwale.
Because if God tells you I want you to live this way.
Ah modimo anya ka o bo tshere ke nyaka o phila ka mogwao.
I'm telling you, all blessings will follow you.
Ke a le botsa di tshufa tsho ka o fela ditole shala
marang. But what is happening today is
Maranto idi alang le khono ase.
My things are not moving. I'm going for fasting.
Di ntotsa ka di sepile re ke kone di.
Okay, my things are not moving. I'm going to prayer mountain.
Di ntotsa ka di sepile re ke thabeng ke rapela.
Who told you that where you are going is a prayer mountain?
Ke manga o boditse re mo yang ona o rapela ke thabeng ya thapela.
This is the time of searching your God by his word.
Ye ke nako ya o nyakana le modimo ka lentshe la hae.
If you stay in the word, you say God, you pray God, guide me. Guide me in my fasting of guidance. Not because I want to know about my ministry. No, you don't have anything. You don't have any idea of God, just guide me. Not because of the business. Not because of the ministry. Not because of a job. Not because of a marriage.
God,
I just want your guidance. I want your will to be my will. I want your ways to be my will. I want your thoughts to be my thoughts. If we reach that level, when trouble strikes,
you
won't worry. Do you know why we are worried? Because we are reaching a level where we compare our things with other people's things.
Who told
you are poor because you saw a rich man? Who told you don't have money because you are comparing yourself with someone who's having money? And who told you that you will live better when money is around? So this is the time that You forget about these things of the world. And try to seek him as he is. You will never fail. I say you will never fail. I say you will never fail. If we do that, God will lift us up. I pray that today you stop searching for things. The Bible says those things must follow you.
Bible rilo tse we
the kingdom.
Aranya keng
musho. Wa modimo ka mokadi to rishala morao. How can you search for things that must follow you?
O ka nya kana le dilo joang tse
ditamele o shala morao. O ba dilo tse. You become a thing.
O ba dilo tse.
When you start to search.
A o thoma o di nyaka.
You're not supposed to search.
A wa sonela go nyaka
ne. Those that searches and
ba ba nyaka.
Let me say those that follow is I wanted to say what? Those that follow
Baba Shalang Mrao
are things.
Kidilo.
So, if you follow blessing, you become a thing.
Chufacha ubadi ubasilo.
Blessing must follow you.
Chufacha disoncho shala wena mrao.
I pray that today.
Kerapela rulehon.
Blessing must follow you.
Chufacha li shaling mrao.
Not you following the blessing.
Stop
asking God for money. Blessing, what? These things must follow you. So don't join things.
So join adilo.
You are the person that things must follow. I don't know if you're hearing me. Are you hearing me? This year, so allow things to follow you. You hold your integrity. You hold on unto Jesus. When you are following God, and there's nothing that you are searching. Nothing that you are searching. You start to be like God. You start to be like God. The things
Dilo.
Start to hear your voice. Things start to hear your voice.
Dilo.
Money, hear your voice. Whatever.
Kamuka.
Start to hear your voice. I want to tell you, all these things here, they have ears. Money, they have ears. So now when you are seeking God, those things started to fear you. They say, let's follow him because he can command us. He can command us this man. So whatever he can say, let's follow him. I don't know if you're hearing me. You become like a creator. Because you are created in his position. The Bible says, as he is, so we are. I'm just praying this today. We don't worry about our problems. When you stop worrying about your problems, God will start to talk. Blessing will start to follow you. I don't know if you're hearing me. When I was still staying in my shacks with Mama, I used to go to around my shack. And I would say, I'm just making you a favor. Because I knew this shack is having ears. I knew that the shack was having ears. I said, you, I'm making you a favor. I'm giving you a favor. You're not part of me. To see me here. I'm just making you a favor. If you do that in your house, very soon you'll be having a mission. Because that house will say sorry. And from there, you find that things will start to follow you. Because devil doesn't want you to know Satan this. Because if you know this, nothing will tempt you. I don't know if you're hearing me. Devil is the tempter.
Satan
he wants you to worry. He wants you to complain. He will show you, can you see your shirt? Can you see your job? Can you see your business? Can you see this? So now your service, hey, I'm just making you a favor. I mean, you are useless. I'm having someone here who's greater than you. You sent to me is greater than you. For me to be here, it's just a favor. It's just a history. It's a program. It's a
program.
I'm passing, I'm leaving you behind. I'm telling you, see something happening. You realize that you've got nothing to pray about except to seek him as God. But right now, God, help me, I want to move from this house.
Oh.
And when you start to cry now, because it's simple to cry, when you're praying, the devil will come and tell you,
Satan,
you see, can you look at yourself, look at
nobody's
happening, no one can help you, look at your finances, look at your challenges, from there you change like this. If you can do like this, like you're thinking, just say, but why? From there, tears will come. Satan will laugh at you. Wake up and say, I'm a child of the living God. I don't know if you're hearing me. Wake up and say, I'm the child of the living God. I'm not here to be stagnated. I'm a born again Christian. The past is the past. I'm a new creature. I might have been defeated in the past, but I'm an overcomer. Where I'm going, no one can stop me. I don't know if you're hearing me. I'm sure I'm speaking with someone who's complaining now. Hey, my job, hey, my business, my wife, hey, my husband, my children,
banabaka,
my money, hey. If you don't have all this, you won't be able to be existing here. Those things are there for the glory of God. This year you will see the glory of God. If you believe, say amen.